way. They am not.
Please don't let me go to.
It could be me. It's a possibility. Yes, it's me. Yep. And I'm lagging like a motherfucker.
They're out there, Jason.
Find
them and get your revenge.
Yes, I will, mother and sister. I will. I'll do it right now. As long as you have my dinner ready.
I will, sister.
Okay, that's what I like to hear, mate. I'm no trap here.
What would you like for dinner?
I'd like a baked dinner, mate. That'd be nice.
You would like a baked dinner?
Yes, mate, that'd be great.
I'd like to make a baked dinner.
All Chinese. The Chinese would be good too, mate.
I'll try and make a baked Chinese, mate.
But if not, you have to go to Macca's for me. Okay, mate. Alright, that's done.
Remember, I'm the ready guy.
Okay. And you got the Hawaiian shirt and shit. Someone's in here.
Oh my. You got a mat.
Just let me know if I'm near. I'm tearing this whole house apart. I know everyone is. They're very loud. What are you hiding in here for?
Someone's ready being called. Someone's near the boat, mate.
Is that a smart choice? In a house. Wait, no, they're hiding on a rock, mate.
Wait a minute.
They're trying to glitch me, mate. She's trying to glitch on a rock. Wow. Cheating in the game, mate.
You may say it's a glitch, mate.
Yep. I can't get on this rock. She made me waste my knife. I've got no more knives. Oh shit, I was wasting another knife. Fuck. I didn't mean to throw that one. This bitch is fucking with me. I'm getting up on the rock, mate. I'm on the rock.
Huh?
And she jumped down.
I'm trying to run away from you.
Oh, she tried to hit me. She's dead now. That's what you get for cheating, you little bitch. That's what you get, mate. No fucking cheating here. Yeah. Cheaters not welcome.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Someone's up here somewhere. Which side are you on, the boat side? Okay, I think I've seen you. Look at you, little bitch. Second person dead. She knows
they deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Stupid bitch trying to hit me. That's what you get, mate. That's what you get. Is that you?
Oh, someone left as well.
No!
Third person dying.
Love one.
Wow, I'm killing so quickly.
Okay, I can't get a picture.
She's got the gas, mate. I just killed her.
Yeah, no, but...
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die.
I am walking away.
Make them suffer like we did.
I'll shift over somewhere else. I'm gone.
Shift on that van. I'm sorry, mate.
I'm at the barn now. What are you doing in my house?
The 4 feet is done. What the fuck did you feel near the house?
Oh, you just shot me and you blocked the doorway. They just shot me. What the fuck? Wait, get me out of it. Oh, come on.
No! Stop!
Bitch.
You from me, Jason.
Pocket knife.
Don't let them.
You got a pocket knife, yeah. You can jump out the window, are you? Is that smart? Damn, fuck you.
Do you have the keys?
No, I'm watching them right now.
I'm going to the boat, mate.
They're hiding in a bush, thinking I'm not going to see them. You are terrible.
Is there anyone on the boat?
Yeah. Goodbye. You will not be missed.
Yes. Yes. Kill for mother.
Kill for mother.
Let me look at this here.
They're going off to the car.
What was that?
Oh, they're trying to get to the car. But yeah, I'll let you know. Oh shit. Let me in the fucking house.
Oh my god! What happened?
I don't know, I'm gonna keep hurting myself.
She's playing games with me, this bitch.
Someone's next to her.
Got you, bitch. You wasted that flare gun, woman.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Going? Yeah, I'm onto him pretty quick. Pocket knife, okay. Why are you gonna stand there? You should run away. Silly girl. You're silly girl, right? Time to die. Give me your heart. Thank you very much.
Yes. Kill for mother.
Only you and someone else now.
He's under the house, fridge.
Is he? Mm-hmm. Okay, what a smart ass. I can kill him there. I need a knife though.
6.5 hours later.
Oh well. I can't throw a knife at him. Oh wait, it should be on the bridge. Yeah, I found two knives.
Someone should have fucking that, you
know? No, I don't know. It's usually on Blaze Cove. Right, whereabouts are you? You're right there.
I keep running up.
I can't even throw a knife at him.
Oh, they glitch, mate.
It won't let me throw a knife at him.
There must be a glitch, mate. I'm doing glitch.
Oh my god, are you serious? They're really glitching, mate.
I thought they'd fucking fix that out.
I can't drown him or anything. I can't throw knives or anything. That's bullshit.
I thought they would fix that up.
Oh, come on, I need a knife.
Three hours later.
It won't let me throw knives, it's driving me crazy. I can't even stand up in this spot to hit him.
Well, that fucking fits that fucking them glitches.
Yeah.
Every time they get something out, they fucking wreck it.
They don't know how to play a game. There's no point throwing the knife because it won't get him.
You wanna just kill me, won't you? Before you know, I've got two Pokemon.
I'm trying to glitch the game.
I'm on the road. I'm at the house and on the road.
Oh, I'm trying to grab him while falling.
Many months later.
I got him at the last second, mate, I think. He's dead. I got him.
That's my boy.
He moved a tiny bit and I drowned him.
And make them pay.
That's what you get for cheating. Fucking asshole. You thought he could cheat? That's what you get.
I'm looking at the last house I've been in.
Okay.
Then I know I looked at all the houses.
Okay. Fuck, I can't believe
him. Oh, I had it. I can't even fucking stand it. But...
God, piss me right off. I'm happy he died.
I'm glad we finished the game, mate.
I spammed the button.
I said after we finished with Jason. Jason, yeah. That's it. You'll play it until you're Jason and then you're Jason.
Well, you know how when you're in the water to drown, it says, like, the X button?
Mm.
I kept pressing it, and he accidentally moved, and he died.
I'm on the road, he's gonna kill me.
Okay. I'm almost at the road.
Near the houses?
Yeah.
Near the bridge? No. I'm going to meet you at the glove shop. I'll go to the glove shop.
Oh, okay.
For him. Remember, I just got three pocket knives.
Oh, fuck. Okay, you're prepared. If I could kill you on actual grave. Here we go.
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
Don't come to me. I'm doing firecrackers, so I can let me think. And then you just need to
take you from me, Jason. Don't let them.
Don't do that, mate.
I want to kill you at my husband's grave, mate.
Find them. Kill them.
I'm gonna hit you.
I'm gonna kill you on my husband's grave, mate. Okay?
Okay, mate.
I'm gonna die on my husband's grave.
Please, no!
I thought I'd be killing on your mum's grave, mate. That would be funny.
No, but you're my husband's grave, so I'll do that.
Hunt them down and make eight them
eight.
Pay.
8 out of 8, I'm happy.
I'll be
that was a beautiful game. I need to be the killer, it's my time. You don't want to be Jason.
I want to be Jason. How good is it for me?
Who is it?
Good thing I'm not.
Oh god, what am I gonna do?
Are them people still here? The muscles?
I know you haven't looked because I don't.
No, they left.
And
Jason's in here.
We knew they were coming up.
Yeah. Jason's here already. I'm at the main house. Worst place to be.
Tommy's house. I'm trying to fucking get everything. We call Tommy.
Oh, he just trapped the fucking window. Come on, the game just started.
Where's fucking Tommy? Tommy's been called.
Oh, cool. So I'll be dead first, won't it?
I think I'll be dead, mate, really, because I think it was me.
Oh, has he gone to Union?
Yep.
I just ran away from him.
Just jumped out the fucking window and he's here. Mm. I'm gonna be dead.
He's onto it, quick.
Mm.
No, I don't like it.
Keep running.
Makes me want to do the same to people to piss them off. Found the phone for you.
What's the mate?
But that's trapped.
Oh, fucking Darren, he's with me straight away.
He's just an arsehole. Come on, pocket knife, so I can do this. Someone to fix this for us.
Come on.
If you got a pocket knife, let me know. Cause
I don't have a pocket knife, I'm dead.
You're dead?
Oh, fuck. I'm first fired and firecrackers. I'm first one dead.
That's fucking bullshit, mate. That's stupid.
Right in the game.
I hate people like that.
Join the game.
This person better not be a fucking arsehole.
Don't freeze out, you're saying you need water. Don't do it.
Still no pocket knife.
You're with someone. This one's in the water.
That. I gave them the phone for you so they can take the pain, mate.
Did you?
Yeah, she's a smart girl. So she gets to deal with the fucking traps. I'll run to the phone. Hopefully you come back as Tommy and you can escape.
Oh god!
Oh, you just went in the trap, you stupid bitch. Thought you would have known.
I'm looking at this one in the water.
Oh, Jason's here now. Yep, she's dead. I just killed her, mate. I basically killed her myself. Hand me that.
Yep.
Oh, well, I thought she'd have a pocket knife.
I'm Tommy.
Oh, awesome. I'll come to you. I'm near you now.
Where are you?
Running to the graveyard.
Mm-hmm.
I'm about to run out of stamina, so I'll just sit there for a minute.
This one just ran. Tommy just ran, mate.
What?
Tommy just ran.
Did he? Did he say, what the fuck is happening?
What's happening?
I've got no stamina, mate.
That's it.
Before I come and visit you. Where's Pamela? I got firecracker and first aid.
Right, I'll just grab this first aid as well, so.
I'm just teabagging Pamela's grave.
Tommy, Jason, is on the other side. Have you looked at them houses down there?
Not all of them, a couple. But not on this side of the map. Come and teabag the grave, mate.
I don't know how to do that, mate.
Keep pressing circle. I'm teabagging Pamela's grave. Fuck you, Pamela. Oh shit, I want to hit you. I want to hit Pamela. Alright. Is his house over here? Should be, shouldn't it? Should we risk it, or?
Is that a big house?
Oh no, you see how tiny. The big house is over there, but it's a death strip. I wonder why that was there. How many people are alive? 1, 2, 3, 4.
We're gonna step right.
Yeah.
What's that? There's a bat there if you want.
Oh yeah, that's better.
Is that
it's my body,
a
mate.
Person?
Is there anything
oh,
on yourself?
Who is that?
I'm waiting in the cell.
Oh my god, I can't look.
Oh, I found gas.
The firecrackers here.
I've got some in the gas. All we need is car keys and a battery.
Where's Pitch? We can do the boat, mate. We're only new friends. Fella on that seat.
Well, hopefully we'll find it. And you're good at repairing too, Tommy is. So we both can repair and leave. Because I know how to get out of here.
I'm not killing you.
Come on, we need... I can't see a propeller anywhere.
I can't either.
Because sometimes they're just sitting on a chair.
I've got keys, mate.
Oh, you do? Well, either a battery or a propeller. So that's a good thing. No one's been here, I don't think. No one's been here, mate. That's beautiful.
I was going to look in there. In this house. Jason's
back and got me
glitching.
Pop a
knife. Awesome.
Uh oh. Are you serious? This is the wrong time.
Where we are.
What are we going to do? We gotta... There's no windows in this bedroom. You go to one room, I'll go to one room. Just run to the next house, shoot him if you have to.
If I die, mate, grab my gun.
Oh, okay, I'm gonna stand in
there.
Help me!
Where's my fucking gun?
Please!
Get out of it, get out of it.
I didn't, mate.
Oh no, I just went into a trap. Shit. I did
the
gas.
God, it actually fit.
No.
Help me.
Oh, look, I got no weapon.
Grab my gun if you want. I'm out of it.
Just run into the house in the window.
I'm trying to look at my gun. I'm dead.
But there's no way I could help you.
I don't have my gun near the window. Right?
In the window?
Oh fuck! Who is that? Oh my god, I can't look!
Remember, I've got the keys too, mate, so I've got my suspect. You can?
Oh, yeah. I can't see your gun.
Over there.
No!
Oh no. Look out, mate, look out.
I'm pressing that. What bullshit? That is bullshit.
One. Pressing back.